Hey everyone, and welcome back to part 8 of Claire's story in Resident Evil 2. Since I don't have ammo, I'm probably gonna leave that. I will take an extra med. Some high powered ammo. Take that. Needle cartridge, that's gonna be useless. Take this. I got any utility? Yeah, I got one. Yeah, should be good. Yeah, I got two meds. Should be good if I meet anybody. Oh. Same cassette, probably. This one says AWS. There we go. Piece of cake. Don't need it anymore.
Got eyes on the G-virus.
I think I didn't know you were coming. This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive. Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
I just realized this is September 22nd, around midnight, and from an email before, we found out that it was around 4 a.m. when Leon was, when I was reading some email with Leon. So this has all happened in the span of a few hours. And we're here at the creepy thingies again. Nah, I don't care. Not that. Oh. I already have some pre-mixed. I'll use this. Should be good. Alright, we need the antivirus.
Antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
All right.
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse!
Claire's feisty. She volunteered. She fucking volunteered. Come on. Oh shit. He almost one-shot me. Oh, good God, William. Oh, sure. Oh man, that was so fast.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
That was super fast. This SMG kills it. It's so OP. I feel like it might be even unnecessary. It kinda overwhelms everything more than the Magnum from Leon. Where's Annette?
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Need some extra ammo, though. Should be good. Oh, wait. That's much better. Sherry, are you alive? Sherry?
Hey.
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette?
You don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes. She's free of the G virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. My daughter to safety.
sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry. Sherry, we're gonna say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? We really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
Okay, we can ride the elevator.
Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
There's some inconsistency with the cutscenes and the behavior of Annette, because Leon took the G sample right now, and Annette was supposed to be alive.
Let's get the hell out of here.
That's kinda, I don't know, could have been handled better.
Save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Okay, let's go. Do I need anything else? I'm good. Could take one more herb. Yeah, I'm good. Man, Sherry, we gotta run.
Sherry, run!
Run, Sherry. You're on your own, kiddo. Oh shit.
Oh god damn it, your timing sucks.
Okay.
until detonation.
Come on, Sherry. I don't have all day.
I got it!
Nice work,
Sherry. Run, Sherry. Hey, that's the elevator.
Sherry, you hanging in there?
I'm right behind you.
Atta girl. I think we're almost out of here. Worth a try.
Where do we go? Can I get in?
8 minutes until detonation.
And no space.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
I guess we go in here. Whoa. Let's use this first.
Okay. All right. Did something. Okay. All right, it's working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon! Damn!
All right. Minigun time. At least I have ammo. What the fuck? Holy shit. He's messing the platform up. Other side. Dude, what the fuck? Oh shit. Oh, come on. That was unnecessary. Oh shit. I fucked up. I'm running low on ammo. Will you just die? Come on. You just won't die.
What's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? That bad? Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Alright, since the minigun has no ammo, we can discard it. I think this is the end. Should be, maybe. Oh shit. Oh shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay.
Hope you like the bullets, because I got a hell of a lot more.
Well, that failed. What do I shoot?
For fuck's sake, how the hell are you still kicking?
What do I shoot, though? Do I just spray randomly? Shit.
car!
Are you guys, like, boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. Is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
A puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot?
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy. Huh.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
See you. There's two sides to every story. The defeat of the pain of the glory. It all burns away. But how did it go so wrong? Now it's all gone. Forget you.
That was great. The only gripe I have is the inconsistency of the stories between Claire and Leon. They could have tweaked it a little bit. Maybe, I don't know, maybe not have Leon and Claire fight the same boss at the same place, so it doesn't overlap like it did. But that was awesome. 3 hours, 10 minutes. I think the last one was over 4 or 4.5. And we got an A again. I did it a lot faster. The quick draw army's here. And her helmet's here. And that's it. I'll see you later.